Hey man, there's a new way to record Skype calls on Android and iPhone, you know? To record a Skype call on Android and iPhone!
Oh my god! This is good!
How to record Skype calls on Android or iPhone.
And this also works for WhatsApp, Viber, Line, normal phone calls and more?
Yes, it's completely true. So hi guys, thanks for tuning in, I'm Daniel. And today I'm gonna be showing you how to record Skype calls on your iPhone or Android. I've noticed there are a lot of how-to videos for desktop recording. But I find that recording a Skype call directly on my phone is much more useful. On one hand, I rarely use traditional phone calls anymore. And on the other hand, you can record a call just with an internet connection, so you don't need to be in front of your computer anymore. Recording a Skype call on your phone isn't just for personal use. I've seen a lot of companies using it for recording a phone interview, for example.
Tell me a bit more about what you've been doing.
These last past few 2 years, I've been working in the market stock exchange.
Okay, thank you very much, Michael.
My name is George.
George, yeah, bye. I wasn't very concentrated during this interview, but with FlexiSPY, I can review the interview later on.
So it's super useful.
Super useful.
Parents can also monitor their children and make sure they are safe.
Okay, Daddy, I'm going to Jenny's place.
Bye, Judy.
Yeah, hello?
Hello, Johnny. It's me. I told my dad I was going to Jenny's place, okay? But I'm going to your house, okay, Johnny?
That's great.
I knew it! Judy! Judy, come here!
Who is this?
What are you doing with my daughter?
Oh my god! It's your dad! He's out of his mind!
Judy, I know you are there! Tell that wuss to come out and fight!
So, how to record a Skype call? It's actually pretty user-friendly, and it only takes a few minutes. First, I installed FlexiSPY software on my phone, and now I'm ready to start.
So, let's give it a try. Let's call my brother and record the call and see what happens.
Daniel? Is that you?
No, Pedro.
What?
I am your father.
No!
Pedro? It was a joke. Pedro?
Let's check out our recorded call.
I'm logged into my FlexiSPY portal and we can see most of my important phone data like SMS messages, contacts, media, and browsing history. Clicking call recording takes me to all my recorded calls. And here's the Skype call recording I just made. Let's download it and take a listen.
Daniel? Is that you?
No, Pedro.
What?
I am your father.
No!
Pedro? It was a joke. Pedro?
As you can see, recording a Skype call is really easy. Let's compile it. First, download FlexiSPY to a rooted Android or jailbroken iPhone. Check the link here.
Sorry, man. Now,
next, make a call using your Skype. Good. Then, download your Skype call recording from your FlexiSPY online portal. And finally, but very important, grab some popcorns
while you listen. Now, well, that concludes how to record a Skype call on your Android or your iPhone. So, thank you for watching and be sure to like, share and subscribe for all the latest updates and insights of my channel. FlexiSPY, know everything, no matter where you are. Help!